Once you have logged in to Lexis Practice Advisor, you are ready to begin your search. Locate the information relevant to your matter in one of two ways. Use the search bar at the top of your screen to search for key terms. As you type, the word wheel intuitively displays the most logical content based on your entry. You can further refine your search to be as narrow or as broad as you need by selecting relevant filters and specific practice areas. You can search using natural language, like how you would search on Google, or terms and connectors using Boolean operators. Alternatively, browse by practice area, content type, or jurisdiction. Once you have selected the relevant practice area module, use the task menu to review a list of most relevant topics. The task menu is structured in a way that allows you to browse by practice area or quickly drill down by subtopic to find more specific results. As you select the subtopic in the task menu, you can choose to view all the related content by content type, including practice notes, forms, clauses, checklists, articles, secondary materials, cases, and more. Practice notes help you to get up to speed quickly on what to do to address a given topic. Forms offer thorough annotations, drafting notes, and checklists, all of which are rigorously maintained for accuracy and compliance. Articles help you to stay current on the latest legal developments through news, law reviews, journals, white papers, and more. The secondary materials section provides supporting documents relevant to your topic, including select Matthew Bender treatises and journal articles. Lexis Practice Advisor gives you direct access to LexisNexis content, including recent and seminal cases, relevant codes, and statutes. If at any time you have questions about Lexis Practice Advisor or need assistance with your ID, call 1-800-543-6862 or email lexispracticeadvisor@lexisnexis.com.